It's one of the craziest cop chases ever, and it comes to a dramatic end thanks to a hero trucker.
Oh no! Oh no! That's it. He crashed.
The chase begins when LA cops try to arrest a person of interest in a murder case. He takes off in the pickup truck, hitting speeds of up to 90 miles an hour. He even drives on sidewalks.
On the sidewalk now. Could have easily killed someone.
For 2 hours, news networks followed the wild pursuit.
We're monitoring that car chase. High-speed chase, Southern California.
Truck driver Ahmed Shabaan knew the pursuit was coming in his direction. Then he did something remarkable. He drove his big rig straight into the path of the fleeing vehicle.
Whoa, no! Oh, no! That's it. He crashed.
Here's the crash in slow motion. The big rig shudders with the force of the impact.
Looks like driver's still in the vehicle. Airbags are deployed. The driver of the big rig has exited the vehicle and is out of crossfire.
The suspect is ordered to crawl to waiting cops. You can see the police laser sight trained on him the entire time. Then comes yet another surprise. There's a passenger in there with him. Watch as she obeys instructions and walks backwards to the cops in towering high heels. Roxy Rich was later released without being charged. The pickup driver was identified as Michael Caleb Reed. I spoke today to the hero trucker who hurt his knee in the crash.
You decided to physically block him.
Yes.
From being able to go any further.
Yes.
But you weren't expecting him to actually hit you.
I didn't think he would hit me. Any normal person would see a semi-truck blocking his way. He should brake.
As we spoke, another driver yelled praise for the hero.
I've been getting this all day yesterday and today, too.
Thanks for ending the car chase.
Thank you.
Says some random guy.
Oh, right there. Whoa, no! Oh, no! That's it. He crashed. He crashed right into that big rig.